We're here from Barrack 35A, the Phil Negro Barrack. Club All-Star White wins their first game in Cooperstown 5-4 over the Texicali Bandits. Players of the game, Keegan Wallen here. Complete game, 6 innings, 11 strikeouts. Richard Torres, outstanding job behind the plate. Had a big RBI single, 2 RBI single off the wall in the first inning, which was huge for All-Star. And Richard, first inning, big hit. Did an outstanding job behind the plate. What was your favorite part of that game?
Well, my favorite part was what Keegan said earlier. It was a good part when we struck that last guy out, and it was a good game.
Awesome. Keegan, that strikeout obviously at the end was a huge out for us. 2 guys on base, number 5 hitter up to bat, big pitch, threw it right by him. Awesome. Yeah. What pitch did you use there, and was that your most effective pitch today?
Yes, I would have to say my cutter was my most effective pitch.
It was nasty, guys. Yep. It was nasty. It was nasty.
But I would have to say my cutter was my most effective pitch.
All right. All-Star wins 5-4. Back in action at 145 today. Looking to keep playing well.
CooperstownDreamsPark.com, baby.